Hey, my name is Devin. Welcome to my new channel. Put together for you today a video of a quail hunt. This is going to be the first of many videos, hopefully to come, hunting, fishing, general outdoor activities. I didn't get near as many shots and footage as I thought I did, but hopefully I'll get better. This is a plantation style quail hunt. Took place end of February near Talladega, Alabama. We had a blast, it was a lot of fun. I was able to get some pretty cool shots from a brand new action camera. I'll explain some more about that at the end. I was also using a new shotgun. Also explain more about that at the end. Hopefully I put together something that you'll at least enjoy to watch. Now for some slow-mo action shots. Roll that beautiful bean footage. Thank you. camera I was using for this trip is an ODVRM action camera. I hope to do a review on this camera at a later time once I've used it a little more and been able to get more familiar with it, be able to tell you some of the things I do and don't like about it. I can go ahead and tell you it comes with a lot of accessories. It comes with this cool carrying case, and for the price so far it seems to be pretty cool. As I mentioned at the beginning of the video, the shotgun that camera was mounted to is a brand new Stoeger M3000. Now this is the first time I've been able to use it. I was impressed with it, but I want to be able to do a review later on, and I want to be able to use it a few more times, a few more applications before I bring that to you. Keep an eye out for future videos. I plan on doing a lot more of them this year. Hopefully we can keep this thing rolling. Well guys, that is it for this video. I wish I had more footage to give you, but it is what it is. I can't go back and fix it. One thing I didn't get that I really wanted to was just cleaning up those quails. We ended up getting a lot of good breast meat, as you can see here. One of these days, we'll go back and show you how we cook those up, make a delicious meal out of them. It is awesome to watch those dogs work. It really can't express how much fun we had and how awesome it was to watch those dogs do their thing. That's always my favorite part. Till next time, we are out.